Number 102.
With LaRose, out of Richmond, Thoroughbred, and this foal is a leggy foal, nice long line foal, good confirmation. We can always ask for a little more here and there, like we would like a little more stuff to the shoulder, we would like a little longer croak, but overall, a lovely foal. She gets 75 for confirmation. The movement was good enough for a jumper, but we would like to see more power and carrying. And she was a little bit on the short side, a little push out. So for the moment, she gets 65, which is kind of an average score. It's not a terrible score. But overall, she gets a 70 and a first premium. A lovely foal, and remember, this foal will change. Then we have...